boy.
Failed you, son. Forgive me. Forgive me. I will let you down no longer. Forgive me. Forgive me.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Gion mi mehucha. Gabo je am prish gabi mi rish. You're too late! You will not get him!
It was with great joy that I received your last letter. Know that you are missed terribly here in India. If my calculations are correct and the International Postal Service is kind, this letter will keep you company as you make the final leg of your journey to Scotland. I hesitate to say anything for fear you'll think me foolish, even hysterical. Your father made it his life's work to research his family's twisted history. This and his obsession with the occult combined to unravel his poor mind. John loved his family and his family home, but he hated and mistrusted them in equal measure. Son, beware of the Gordons. Blood is not always thicker than water. Your loving mother.
We have arrived, sir.
Welcome, Mr. Gordon. I'm Andrew Harrison.
Mr. Harrison, it's good to finally meet you. From our correspondence, I expected you to be older.
Thank you. I'll lead the way. It's quite dark already. We can continue to talk inside.
He's arrived, my lady.
David,